The Southern Alberta Summer Games coming to Tabor July 3rd to the 6th. Lots of things going on. These lovely ladies and Gusty, the mascot of the games, join me today to tell us a little bit about it. Lynn, I'll start with you. We were talking a little bit off camera about the planning and the organization and everything that goes into this. How long have you been working on this?
We were awarded the games in September, and so a lot of the planning had to start then as far as coordinating sport chairs, getting some committee members together. Okay. So we've been working diligently since then, and it's going great.
And the community really needs to pull together. It takes a lot of people to put something like this on, doesn't it?
Absolutely, it does. We've hosted in the past, and we generally use about 400 to 500 volunteers.
Wow. And I'm assuming you always would like more volunteers? Are you looking?
Yes, we're looking. And on the Southern Alberta Summer Games.com website, there is an opportunity for people of the community to go on and register online, and we're always looking for people
to
help.
Excellent. Volunteers are a very important thing when it comes to events like this. Kayla, let's talk about what some of the categories and activities are for the games this year. What can people enter in?
Sure. So we have sports such as archery to soccer, mini soccer, baseball, all of those physical type of activities. As well, we have some activities for those who may not participate in the physical activities, such as cribbage and photography.
Okay.
And again, like Alin mentioned, you can find all of that information on the website.
Okay.
Along with registration, you can find your regional director's information on that website as well.
Excellent. So the games are the 3rd to the 6th. How does registration work? When do people need to get their ducks in a row for this?
All right, so it's all going to depend on each region.
Okay.
Again, go to the website and they will have on the registration form. A lot of them are between June 5th and June 7th.
Oh, okay. And so it's the 3rd to the 6th right here in Tabor, and there'll be things happening all over the community, correct?
Correct. There's lots of cultural events coming out as well.
Oh, awesome. It sounds like it's going to be a really, really great event. Hopefully we have weather like we have today for the games, the 3rd to the 6th. Now, what is the website again?
www.southernalbertasummergames.com.
Excellent. All the information you need to know on that website, definitely check it out. The game's happening July 3rd to the 6th right here in Tabor.